Men with low testosterone may be at risk of severe COVID-19, study says. Between genders, studies have shown that men are more likely to fare worse against COVID-19 than women. Many theories hinted at the biological differences like hormones. Testosterone, a primary sex hormone, is associated with increased muscle, bone mass, and body hair. So some experts think that excessive testosterone may increase the risk of severe COVID-19. However, a new study suggested a total opposite. Researchers at Washington University School of Medicine in St. Louis found that low testosterone levels might raise the risk. Although the levels of the hormone were observed, the team could not cement that low testosterone was a causal factor of severe disease. During the pandemic, there has been a prevailing notion that testosterone is bad, Dr. Abhinav Diwan, professor of medicine and studies senior author. In the study, researchers recruited 90 men and 62 women who came to Barnes Jewish Hospital. All of them exhibited symptoms of COVID-19, which was later confirmed by tests. Of 152 patients, 143 were admitted to the hospital, and researchers measured their hormone levels at different times, day 3, 7, 14, and 28 during their hospitalization. Besides testosterone levels, researchers also included estradiol and IGF-1 in their measurements. Estradiol is a form of estrogen naturally produced by the body, while IGF-1 is a growth hormone, quite similar to insulin, that plays a role in muscle mass. Analysis revealed no connection between COVID-19 severity and any type of hormone among women. Among men, the only hormone that stood out was testosterone, and the lower this level, the higher the chance of severe disease. Researchers noted that 250 nanograms per deciliter or less is considered low testosterone in adult men. At the start of hospital admission, men with severe COVID-19 were determined with 53 nanograms per deciliter of average testosterone levels. Men with less severe disease, on the other hand, had 151 nanograms per deciliter of average testosterone levels. On day 3, those with the most severe symptoms had 19 nanograms per deciliter of testosterone. The team concluded that adult men with COVID-19 and low testosterone levels might be at a higher risk of a ventilator, ICU, or premature death. And during the study, 25 men of 37 patients died due to the disease. There are still several unknowns. When researchers examined further, they discovered that the body began adapting to less testosterone in the bloodstream. This adaptation may implicate something critical and must be uncovered to better understand the connection between the hormone and the disease.